Claro.
He opens back. Trading card Tony.
Boom.
No looking back. Trading card Tony.
Smashing.
That's a book back.
Hello, it's me, Trading Card Tony, with another pack today. We got Superman 3. I bet not too much. I'll get copyright strike on music there. They'll go, hey, stop humming John Williams. And I'll go, all right, give over. So let's get in here. See if we can get into these without ripping it too much. Yeah. We're in. I don't know why I'm whispering. There we go. So Superman 3 obviously was the movie with Richard Pryor in there. He's on the back, as you can see straight away. Look at that. Quite a good one, I thought. Yeah, gets a lot of stick, but the gums come off nice and clean there as well, so that's good. Let's delve straight into these, see what we've got. Let's look at the gum damage card first, get that out of the way so there's no tears. Let's see, oh, that's a bit stuck together. Oh my god, robotized, yeah, quite scary that bit. One, do you remember the film where she, all stuff starts flying on her? She's like, oi, turn into a robot, yeah, scary for kids that. Scary for me as well, if I watch it now. Turn these rounds through. Oh no, what bother? Let's just flip them round as we go. Car crush terror. Yeah. Do you remember that bit? Yeah, and he fights the bad Superman, doesn't he? Good versus evil. A proper good versus evil because of the bad Superman and the good one. I just said that. Not one about. I hope we get a card of Richard Pryor, do we? Ah, look at that. As soon as I say it, there he is. General Gus Gorman. There he is, doing his stuff. Funny comedian, wasn't he? In the day, Richard Pryor. Yeah. The crime fighter from Krypton, there he is flying about. Look at the effects. You wouldn't do that now, the CGI, it'll look rubbish. Yeah, back in the day, brilliant. I'm a bit for nostalgia, aren't I, really? A bit of nostalgia. I don't know what I'm about. Let's see what we got. Man of Steel versus himself, yeah. Remember, he had the stubble to show you're evil. I have stubble sometimes, and that means I must be evil. What's he doing there? Just messing about with someone. Well, the fire going. Oh, there she is again. Robot on the rampage, yeah. Terrifying. A gift from Superman. Oh, that's is that Lana Lang? Yeah, Lana Lang, I think. Because he weren't talking to one here, Smallville, I think. What's he got? I don't know what it is. I can't turn this card over. I'm in trouble here. Hang on. There we go. We've got it. Don't worry, I'm a professional. Oh! Lana Lang at the Daily Planet. There's Margot Kidder. Back as Lois Lane. Yeah. Lois Lane. Yeah. Confronting his foes, there he is. He's going, hey, I've had enough of you lot now. You've been messing about too much. And then we got just a card of one at crew directing. Oh no, he's a character from it. He was a guy one who he was like a bit of a bully to Clark, and I think he threw a bowling ball to his face, killed him. Yeah, because Superman kills people apparently. Just he don't in these ones. I'm just riffing on it. Not a bad set if you like Superman. I'm not sure whether to recommend. Yeah, get him. Why not? If you've got the money, throw it into some Superman cards. That's what I say. Right, that's enough from me, Trading Card Tony. Don't forget, like, subscribe, comment. Tell me what packs you've got. Open some. Send me some if you want. I don't know. Do what you like to do. Live your own life, just like Superman. He's not Superman. Just like Superman. Yeah. See ya. Bye.